In order to grow your organization and your people, you need to empower staff to grow with it and to perform at their best. Empowering staff. Empower staff to have input, give feedback, share ideas, show initiative, as well as genuinely have more control and accountability over their responsibilities. Empowerment leads to confidence, new ideas, loyalty, and reliability, as well as fostering a positive team environment. Give them a glimpse of the process rather than confining them to just the minimum of what they need to do. By telling staff the main goals of your organization, you include them in seeing the big picture. By allowing collaboration across the organization, encouraging being social with other departments and understanding what they do. It encourages cross-department collaboration where people understand why they need to do their role in certain ways. By having a better idea of the bigger picture, they also can see how they could improve the process, or perhaps there are certain tasks that are unnecessarily repetitive. Set boundaries, define roles, give direction, and delegate tasks. If responsibilities and boundaries aren't set out and understood, it will impact your staff's production. As much as you want your staff to show initiative, the company's goals and objectives still need to be achieved. Encouraging your staff to have independent thoughts and allowing them to offer their suggestions could boost employee morale and give you fresh ideas. Be careful of micromanaging, because it can lead to feelings of insecurity and hesitation. Pick out some situations where you can give staff some space and let them make decisions on their own. Acknowledge achievements. Congratulating employees on a job well done encourages employee confidence, as well as motivates and inspires them to keep up the good work. All workplaces want staff to show initiative and complete their job with little guidance. Empowering staff helps employees become accountable and responsible for the decisions and actions they make within their workplace. Training and development programs give staff a feeling that the organization is investing in them. This could be bringing in an external trainer on particular topics that relate to their job function for career development. It could be online training for soft skills. It could be sending them to a corporate training seminar on development. It could be non-work related as well, such as mental health initiatives or health and fitness exercise. Training and development obviously develop staff skills, but more than that, they show you are investing in their development, which shows you are investing in their personal growth, which makes them feel appreciated and also reassures them that they do have a future with your organization. Training and developing staff also means that they will grow to fill gaps that your organization needs covered, and also push your organization to grow. When your organization grows, you also need new leaders, which creates an opportunity to promote from within. Promoting from within can be a more reliable source in filling in positions than hiring externally. Promoting from within is a huge opportunity for both staff and the organization. The staff member gets to grow with the organization. They get rewarded for their hard work and effort. They don't have to go to an unknown situation to move up in their career. They already know how the organization operates and what's expected of them, and they get to use their organizational specific knowledge for good use. This is not to say that hiring externally doesn't have its own advantages, such as fresh perspectives, but promoting from within has distinct advantages for an organization as well. For an organization, they get a senior person who they already know. That person already has a familiarity with the organization and its intricacies. They get a staff member with a proven track record of their work. They show the rest of the workforce that if you work hard, you can progress within the organization, which in turn encourages other staff to put in their best effort. Empowerment leads to confidence, new ideas, loyalty, reliability, and fosters a positive team environment. Empowering staff helps them become accountable and responsible for the decisions and actions they make within the workplace. Our next video will cover identifying staff that can grow with your organization. Staff who will relish in being empowered and rewarded for their effort. Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out. Hit the like button and comment below of examples how you and others have been empowered within your organization.